course was set up a bit tougher than yesterday, I think. But I think yesterday morning the greens were a bit much softer, so it was a bit easier. You know, but I think the course definitely played three shots tougher than yesterday. It was real tough coming in there. Wind was from all kind of directions. But, you know, I'm glad I beat the golf course at the end of the day and ended up still on top on the leaderboard.